The first time we met, we sat at a restaurant talking for hours.
I had to get a friend to introduce us because I didn't have the courage to do it.
And I'm like, hello, ask me out.
I never knew what it was like to really be with the person you were supposed to be with.
The energy that I felt from across there, it sounds really cliche, you know, love at first sight, but I really felt it.
It was easy.
From day one, it has always been very easy. And I have to say that it's been four of the most amazing years of my life.
He takes out a mean garbage can.
And
he's real good in bed.
No.
Oh.
And I make the bed.
I think what works is that we are able to laugh at each other and be honest as well.
Because there's the goofiness.
We really do view each other as, you know, one half of a whole.
It's just so simple that this is my other half. And then at the end of the day, we just have fun.